do you think of collecting with a real gangster now?
I need that to drive to my city.
Tony, hop in.
Where are we going?
We're going to have a little chat with the mayor's assistant about Franco Farelli.
Hey, get off my boat!
You're coming with me.
You can't do this!
Hurry it up, the Secret Service will be watching. Tony, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! On the left, Tony! Left! Watch the right, Tony! Gunmen up ahead! Watch the right, Tony! Tony! Tony, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! On the left, Tony! Left! The right, Tony. Gunmen up ahead. Watch the right, Tony. Gunmen on that jetty!
Hey, I nearly threw up my lunch!
Tony! Tony, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! On the left, Tony! Left! Watch the right, Tony! Gunmen up ahead! Watch the right, Tony! Gunmen on that jetty! Holy shit, Secret Service coming in by helicopter. Tony, hop in.
Where are we going?
Tony, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! On the left, Tony, left! Watch the right, Tony! Gunmen up ahead! Watch the right, Tony! Gunmen on that jetty! Money! Money, look out! Gunmen on those rocks! Gunmen up ahead!
Everyone trying to keep it peaceful in the capital of the world, Liberty City. Be safe out there. I love America. Democracy. Like the beautiful goddess.
Watch the right, Tony.
You're calling it gay the way it gets slapped in the face.
Gunmen on that jetty. Shit, Secret Service coming in by helicopter. Holy shit, Secret Service coming in by helicopter. Mayor wouldn't take a shit without Franco say so.
Nobody owned the mayor.
Ah! Wait! You're right!
It's those Sicilians! They put Franco into it!
The Sicilians? Why?
They own Franco, and they want a war between the Liberty families. When the dust settles, they're coming to take over.
Tony, I'll call you later. Right now, I want to flush this turd into the bay.
Log on to ammunition.net. Try our motion-sensitive cluster bombs and shoot to maim automated firing gun turrets, which come ready to assemble in 284 easy parts. Ammunition.net also has a full line of generators so you can keep your fridge running and the beer cold through extended apocalypse. Need to stock up fast? The strongest will survive with our all-in-one Y2K kit featuring a tractor trailer load of lager beer, Redwood cigarettes, and enough firepower and ammunition to level a small country. Jesus, fuck! Y2K, it's coming, and you better be ready. Log on to ammunition.net now. Protecting your rights online.
Keep it locked on head, people.
Tommy, who is that naked man in...
Yo.
Tony, Sal, listen, head over to the public phone booth in Torrington. We need to talk. On the way, I want you to see an associate of mine, and that's Patria. He's going to help us pile the pressure on the Sindacos and the Pirellis.
What's up, Sal?
I was spying on the Pirellis in Fort Staunton when all hell broke loose.
The Sindacos have gone to war with the Pirellis, and I'm stuck here in the middle of a hit.
I'll be right there.
bring my limo. It's full of proof. We're gonna need it.
It's time for you to learn how to cut it stuff with these messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
Hey, Jack, you have a second?
Sure.
Take a look at these pictures of this hot little slut I downloaded from the internet.
Look at that funky treasure trail she's got going on.
I'd follow that baby all the way downtown if you know what I'm talking about.
Oh my God. That's my daughter, Karen!
Oh, yeah. The internet may appear new and fun, but it's really a porn highway to hell. If your children want to get on the internet...
is now a fully licensed video game. Vivisection's Lab Rat Kart Racing. It's better than all those other licensed kart racing games because this time you don't die of boredom, you die of anthrax. Video games and education meet in this incredible package as you race, chase, and scream your way through a twisty course that bears a marked similarity to all the other kart racing games we made.
You won! Cool, you advanced to the next level where you race on the same track again!
Play Vivisection and Lab Rat.
Don't make me come over there!
Look out!
Come on, I've got houses down here.
Tony, let's get out of here. Get me back to the limo. I got a place in Newport. Take me there.
Dreams that can never be realized. Wow. I'm just adjusting something under the console here. Sorry.
That was Credit Check with Get Down.
Now, see, that's a great pop record.
Why do you hate boy bands so much, Cliff?
A boy band? Who wants a boy band? Get five young, nubile adolescent girls so tight, fit, and new, and get them phoning each other in a car wash in a video. Tell me, that's not entertainment at its finest.
Your parents grew up listening to rock and roll. Now they've got a mortgage and are really boring.
Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch.
Tony, it's Sal. Get to the public phone booth at the Liberty campus. This is important.
I don't have time for these small potato deals. Who needs men when you have money?
What, you idiot?
We got the whole town online. I bet you don't even have the email address, Mom.
It's tough when you're an addict, man. I let him touch me for money.
So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McCaffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads. My cut, where is it?
Up your ass, buddy. Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends' families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey, relax. Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos.
Take the wheel, you start blasting. Adapt and survive, Cipriani. Adapt and survive.
Hey, I ain't just some wimp.
Watch out!
us, Tony! Behind us! Eyes front, Tony!
Lost fella?
The song reminds me of the scene I did in the dungeon. This femme dom singing Gregorian chants, and I put my jack boots on their faces. Boots and the booty. Booth cleaned with the tongue. Maybe the movie is on DVD, no?
This could get very messy.
Behind us, Tony! Behind us! Eyes front, Tony! On the right, Tony, the right! This is getting too high profile. I gotta make myself scarce. See you around, Tony.
Come on!
You want me to ballet this for you?
Drive like my mother.
You took your time, Tony.
You say jump, I say screw you.
Cute. Now listen. The Yardies have their greedy eyes on Ferrelli turf in Newport. Get over there and lure the Ferrelli soldiers down to the hospital in Rockford. The Yardies will be waiting for them.
And what's in this for you?
I owe them. Catch you later. You took your time, Tony.
Yeah.
right.
Hideouts are backstage party of the burning chimps. Steph girl right at the macro with some of my shoes. Still makes little soccer, but Mikey knows how to win the ladies. A little air guitar and a little feed your back in business. Let's get some more music.
Yeah, come on, let's take it to him.
Come back to where a real gang.
Don't mess, man.
Available now, it's Passmaster Patriot Edition.
Dad, see that icon? That's a Vietnamese film crew dumping napalm on.
Boy, does that bring back memories. These are games you can finally feel good about giving your kids. They act out scenarios first. Then, Passmaster's patented system shows them what really happened.
Look where you're going!
I don't know what I did wrong in my past life to deserve you. Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's really going on. I don't know how you've gotten this far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your Mother Teresa head yet.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
What, are you gonna run to Mommy? Are you gonna jump on Daddy's knee? Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze!
Whoa! Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip. He's gonna make sure I do everything by the book. Tony Cipriani, Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
Now. I'm telling you, I'm a man of peace.
Ooh!
Show a little respect, huh?
Travel about the town, or maybe locked and loaded.
Cipriani, we must stop meeting like this.
Fine by me.
Come on, lighten up a little.
What you got for me, McCaffrey?
Those Yardie boys are having a little trouble holding on to their newly acquired turf in Newport. Seems now the Sindacos want it back.
Rudyard got himself cap. I'll get the ambulance. You go help my boys.
I'm sorry about this.
Don't mess, man.
Let's get out of here!
Boy, I'm gonna rip your fucking head off. Take you apart piece by piece.
You want a dance, pretty boy?
From the ambulance! Thanks, Mr. Cipriani, with all you want.
By gang warfare, as the power struggle between the Sindaco and Corelli mafia families continues unabated.
Get out the damn way!
Hey, Tony, it's me. I got something for you. You're gonna love it. It should be fun.
What do you want done, Sal?
There's a van nearby. Give me a call when you find it.
Hey, Nick.
Watch out!
I told you not to mess with me. Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
Good. We messed around with Paulie Sindaco's car.
So what do you want me to do?
Paulie's going to a meet with the Ferrellis. He's going to try to broker a truce. Use the gear in the van to take control of Paulie's car and mess up the meat.
So call me that lyrical Genovese. You can't compare. Get you stepping like stairs. Frats, sororities. Don't make me bring it on back. I fuck up the majority of niggas looking hard at me. I pour them like authority. And when my nigga meth shine, I'll be in the house automobile rolling three dimes at a time.
Are you hitting on me?
What the?
Watch where you're going.
This that Jersey representer, you hit from the bottom to your head with your entire
world. This dude's feeling up about. This dude's feeling up about. This dude's feeling up about. Hey! What's happening here?
$1 million investment to economy. It possibly might be the one in black leather. Name tag saying caution with wet box track weather. The hash spreader. I love the grimy shit. Even my girl did grimy shit to me and I went back with her. 3 years for carrying a loaded handgun, but it's forever with a nigga. And he lands one to your friend. That red dot on your forehead is not because you're Arabian. You caught up in a tight situation. I should start erasing your whole organization for making whack tools while my home the tool rock the basement. You couldn't come close if I gave you my moving nature. I'm a producer. Strong shot, no maneuver. Even if drama gets you souped up, it's still whack. I will pass on the regular.
Some subbing meths. Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
Electron Zone, a computer that smells happy or sad based on the website you visit. Plus,
it's a look into the virtual marriage intimacy therapy remedy future of relationships with the Virtual Reality Club.
And loving yourself digitally. Is cybersex the future? And how to find out. Plus, a woman whose love life has gone space age.
Tom and I met on the internet a year ago, so I left my husband, and now I think I'm the first woman that is married to a domestic bot.
Oh, yeah. I am going to blow my source code all over your face.
Plus, tossers unite with the technical operating system 3.0.
But self-appointed experts like Steve predict millions of Americans will toss off and switch to being a fruithead, which I'd love to see. The fruit operating system is so much classier.
Yeah, if you're stupid and you don't know how to mount your motherboard, it's computing for people that don't know a giggle.
Hey!
What's happening here? Oh, God. You'll show!
Hear about the new cell phone that lives your life for you and sends you the bill. Plus, we'll review the Freaker video phone and see how well it transmits naked pictures of your aunt. And we'll visit a chat room and type in the star. Hi, I'm Steve. Steve, Unix assassin known as the IP sniffer. Plus, we'll use the word revolutionary a lot and make you feel inadequate for not owning a piece of technology that will be obsolete as the abacus in moments. In moments, Bill!
Sorry, my avatar was in trouble and I can't Hurry take up, him back in here. Hi, I'm Bill, known on IRC as the binary thing. Mouth off at strangers takes a lot of work. Trust me on that. I'm ahead of my time. More attention to people I kill online rather than people I really killed as a member of the army.
Hey, I see that damn girlfriend I killed.
Respawn, bros.
Just kidding. I've never had a girlfriend. Speaking of my penis, life online, different than reality for sure, but which is more satisfying? How do you find time to live your life and your virtual life? Let's go to the phones. Emote carbon.
Get out of the way!
We'll need a convertible down in
the That's great! The screen savers are amazing!
WTF! LOL! Look, we all know you spend more time with your computer than girls, so why get one that's complicated? Girls like computers should
Hurry
be
up,
easy,
on
not
bodies
up all frigid like crap out on them. You may make fun of us, Bruce, but we understand each other and have a great time, especially in the ultimate Disc in the Dark Online Championship!
You know what? Pin print go to hell, okay? 20 go to 10.
LMFAO. Not. How 1987 are you? A go-to joke. How basic.
All right, Adrian.
There. What's next? A mud? Next caller.
Hi. I was wondering what you guys thought of that movie, The Mainframe, and the controversy over cybersexism.
Well, first off, if this were a chat room, I would be typing with one hand. IMHO, The Mainframe is the greatest movie of all time. Partially because it's so close to reality, especially the robots and the arcades and the bit about the dork that saves everyone.
I agree. And the rant of the movie about that one action is incredible. Metaphor from the deep.
Okay, Sal. Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
These are games you can finally feel good about giving your kids. They act out scenarios first. Then, Passmaster's patented system shows them what really happened. Your kid will learn to be a bloodthirsty hypocrite much quicker than you thought possible.
Passmaster. What the?
Passmaster, the future of education about the past is right now.
Lips 106, home of the hits, and me, the hit maker, Cliff Lane. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Just wait there, lonely and unsure, on the cusp of experience.
Joshua, what are you doing in here? Is that a nuclear bomb? Where did you learn how to make this?
Hey! What's happening here?
Come on, we're gonna show that bitch teacher, Mrs. Henderson, a thing or two about physics.
The internet may appear like it's full of information, but most of it's the wrong kind of information. Like how to pick locks, steal calls from payphones, and suffocate classmates. Keep off the internet. This message brought to you by Citizens United Negating Technology for Life and People's
Safety.
Easy, man,
I'm over.
Making sure American radio sounds awful, one record at a time. Pop music just got worse.
Oh, God! Help!
Come on, I'm late for my EPG!
And now, the Jack Stars with their latest Into Something.
Okay, Sal, I'm in the van.
First hand experience in second hand love. I like you first hand. I like
the
second hand. You both hands, baby. I got the time. You. About having to poison my dog. Nasty Uncle Gruber made me do it.
Hey! What's happening here?
That was a fantastic track that reminded me of wearing pleather. Made me schwitz.
Staring rules in my gut!
Singing Gregorian chants, and I put my jack boots on their faces. Boots and the booty. Boots cleaned with the tongue. Maybe the movie is on DVD, no?
Get out of the way! This guy's trying to kill me!
Roof airbag!
Okay, Sal, I'm in the...
performance of a whale song duet. All proceeds go to the Crow Foundation, dedicated to profiting from indigenous music. Tickets are on sale now.
Hey, why try new things? You're in a rut. Enjoy it.
The music sounds best on Viceway.
This is Renny Wasselmeyer playing the greatest in disco history and electro hits only on Flashback, baby. Yeah, only on Flashback. Nowhere else.
Hurry up, I'm late for a swinging party. You bastard, get on your
Tony, Sal here. Get over to Belleville and find the public phone booth. I got something urgent needs doing.
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.